Hi guys, good afternoon. This is again Pio. We'll do a product review of network switch. So nowadays, we should have a good network infrastructure at home. Wireless connection should be fine for the normal consumer, but if we want a more lag-free, smooth voice or video call, so we need to upgrade our network infrastructure. So we need to change some of our, if we are using an internet backhaul for our wireless connection for some of, let's say, a mesh connection, so we need to change it to from a gigabit connection like this. Okay, so actually I already opened this, sorry, to take two, because earlier I thought this mic is working, but apparently some issues on it, so I need to put some adapter. So actually this mic is, I'm using it also from work, so it's now working. Earlier it's not. So yeah, so I decided to upgrade my old old NAN gigabit, meaning the 100 Mbps D-Link, this one, and to this new network up, which is a gigabit connection, meaning 1000 Mbps or 1 gig. So one of the reason I also replaced this because some compatibility issue that I did not believe at first, that my TP wireless mesh is not working when connected to this hub, so I need to correct it directly to my load balancer. Then I do some research and see on the net, we can ask questions, and I saw that from TP-Link on Wi-Fi mesh, there are some issue if you're connected to D-Link, and I also confirmed that with from the support team of TP-Link, so they replied to my ticket and the ticket and question. So they said that yeah, from a D-Link switch hub, so some of them have some issues. So okay, so that's why. So why, I'm using wireless mesh TP-Link and some load balancer, and then my mesh TP-Link mesh is, I'm using an internet backhaul so that I can get a greater speed rather than using those wireless capabilities. Anyway, I will create some videos on some other network, home network, and how I set it up. So yeah, please subscribe and like my YouTube channel. So yeah, so I also want to thank you from TP-Link from your purchase. So I got this one from TP-Link. I bought this from Lazada Mall, and mention here that give us a review and win some TP-Link exciting prizes. That's why I'm also doing this review. So before I open it, so maybe it's already open. So I am, the nice thing about this product is it's plug and play. So yeah, no, it's not something new. All of the, mostly of this hub is a plug and play thing. The only difference for this one is this is a gigabit internet, so from old one is 100 Mbps, and this has a traffic prioritization. So what does it mean? So like a QFQ, what we call that, QoS, so they call it that one. So it means, like, let's say someone is doing a video call or voice call or doing a meeting, so, and someone watching a YouTube or doing those things, so the network will be clogged. So what this thing does is it will prioritize your call so that you will be clearly understand when you're talking to someone. So that's good about this, and also a green tech technology. So yeah, so green technology guarantees an eco-friendly solution from your network, what has been indicated here. Okay, so yep. Well, so maybe you're asking why I still need to go for a gigabit connection. I mean, our internet connection in Philippines is only below 100, and it's quite slow. But I mean, this not necessarily means that for your internet connection. Yeah, maybe in the future we can use this, but from a local network infrastructure, meaning it, let's say you want to transfer one file to another computer, you want to access your network drive. So yeah, it will be faster. So you can have a maximum of 1 gigabit, or you want to store something in your network drive. So it is not applicable to all. It depends on how your system works. So if you're using a smart home and those IT things, so it is better to create on this. So let's open this one. Okay. So actually, wala na yung plastic, pero ipakita ko na lang how I peel the plastic. This is an exciting thing.
Glossy black.
So it's simple yet compact design. So yeah, glossy siya, fingerprint magnet. We have some 8 ports here. So may lights yan when you plug all the... those RJ45, so iilaw yan if it's working or not. And this is the power one, so it will light if it's working. So nothing fancy on here, so you can wall mount with these two, but wala siyang screw kasama, only a power adapter. Power adapter is just a 9 volt thing. Yun lang, simple design. Yep. So hope you like this. I'll test this one. I will post some picture how I do the setup. And yeah. So I'm just a new blogger. I think if you're interested on a switch, you can subscribe and comment below, and I can give away this old network dlink hub to you. Okay. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.